Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for livestock behavior and encourage ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of box elder bugs. But do keep all pets and children indoors between the hours.
Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Thank you.
sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Thank you. Thank you. You slippery little whore! Oh, fuck! You can't hide! I will hide!
Who's down there? You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumbwaiter if you want to live!
You're in a chase here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever, you must be exhausted. No, let's take a break, huh, buddy? You old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. Any use anyway. Because he told I was just tired of looking downstairs. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. Many people get scared. They just like to turn to God as anything else. I mean, God died with the gold standard. We're onto a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's so much for you to absorb. There. You're better, right? Give us an OHQ. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell its stuff!
Ha ha ha! fuck him. Like, Jaeger. They got Jaden. He's still alive. Still the threat of his fingers. It worked so well. They couldn't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody's. Nobody. Nobody! If I juke, if you juke, he's coming now. Trigger! Trigger!
So much from the used stuff. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn.
Thank you. explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States.
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we feel.
My Job, you alone shall escape the tower. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Thank you. try to explain.
I know, I know. I am supposed to be dead. No, no such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left. Because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, the poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Murkoff discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Thank you.
Become the host.
Jesus, God, what is that?